sound of 1,200 cubic inch murrelet.
Although you're also becoming quite famous. I mean, you've traveled all over the world, you've met royalty, heads of state, you've walked the red carpet at a big Hollywood premiere, and you've even been inducted into the Robot Hall of Fame. Now, Osimo, I think you're becoming quite a celebrity. Although, I do think that some Honda engineers might have had something to do with your capabilities.
Well, that was as far as I thought. Last year, he couldn't get any puffs at about the third or fourth one.
I couldn't either, though.
No, I couldn't either. For a year, he's talked about, I could have done a lot better. We'll see. There you go. You're reaching out. Nope. Step up with your left foot. Your right foot. There you go. There you go. A little bit higher. A little higher. You almost have. Okay, put your right foot way up. There you go. I bet you can get to the top on that side. Just let go. It'll let you down.
Look where your foot is.
Again, thanks to Live Air Show TV. and the truck and all of his crew for the great talent work they're doing. This is a first at Oshkosh. Coming down. Okay.